Greetings everybody, Lasho here, welcome to another episode of Europa Universalis IV. Man, it's been a long time since I played. I'm still a little bit sick, so I'm not gonna be talking too much, but the general plan is that I'm using a trailer, and I guess the starting date, and we already have some pretty impressive stuff. But nonetheless, I am going for the Golden Horn achievement, which means that we have to occupy the whole Horn area and have income of at least 10 ducats. So we definitely have to go to war with these guys, and probably also go to war with Adal. So yeah, that's gonna be interesting. There's also the case that we probably should send our diplomat to Ethiopia just in case, because they are the biggest problems. But yeah, I'm just like building up an army, gonna attack these guys. These guys are gonna be like one at the same time. Yeah, we rebuild them. So I think there's the chance these guys would attack us first. I'm not sure. Anyways, I'm still a little bit sick, so I'm just gonna just relax, enjoy, allow things to go their way, and just hope that everything will work out. So let's get to it. Thank you.
Thank you.